We're going to move on to the first fight of the night. Fight fans, are you ready? I can't hear you. Are you ready? Let's get cracking. Fighting in the blue corner, we have Paul Sandoval. This is his first debut fight. Come on to the ring, Paul. Fighting in the red corner.
It's been a ride. Everybody, I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them. But you will take this thing off these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from closing, man. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I'll give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So the bird feed being just gassed up. If things are stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a time, time, playing all those who look down on me. I'm tearing down your balcony. No advance of us, I'm trying to ask you why. How can he? From infinite to the last, we had salary steals. And whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he pounds salary, just pounds out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game.
That's Paul Sandoval. His opponent in the red corner is Julio Valladares. This is his first debut fight.
Fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at a ready 155 pounds. He fights from full circle. He is Paul Sandoval. His opponent in the red corner, weighing in at a ready 155 pounds. This is his first debut fight. He makes his home in Orlando by way of Bolivia. He is Julio PJ Boy Valladares. MMA, Tampa MMA. This is 3 rounds, 3 minutes. And the referee tonight is Ross Kellen.